And introducing to you the red corner, representing Vanquish Muay Thai and Fitness, silver medalist of the WBC Amateur Muay Thai Championship 2023, Hansana Balasuria. Pro amateur super bantam weight is representing the blue corner from Jail Fitness is Supeshali.
Thank you.
First round.
All right, here we see Supeshali's debut fight, Hansana's second fight. Both fighters seem to be equally matched.
Beautiful combinations from Hansana immediately, and then getting into the clinch, breaking away and throwing more combinations, jab cross. Oh, there was a Superman punch from her end. But it seems that Supeshali is taking the damage, but she is coming forward too.
You can see both fighters started quite strong, quite intense. Let's hope that they can maintain this level of cardio throughout the fight. It's such a sudden intense start.
It seems like they're both strength. That was a beautiful jab cross from Hansana. And another right hand that seems to be landing. Oh, the combinations are flowing in.
Supeshali trying to counter by closing in the distance, trying to clinch a little bit. But she doesn't have good enough control to manipulate her opponent at the moment. Hansana keeping her distance and using her range to attack with her kicks. Supeshali going with the low kick. Open on the center. Hansana taking the advantage. Big cross by Hansana. Another big right hand by Hansana. Supeshali needs to keep her hands up and defend herself.
Those right hands seem to be landing, but Supeshali is throwing back a couple. It's not that Hansana is taking... is just dealing the damage. She is taking a little bit, but it seems to be that she is having the better out of those combinations.
I have to say, the fighters from LFG, they can always take a lot of damage and keep moving forward. Like, it seems to be the very focus in their gym. And Vanquish, is, as we know, is very technical in their approach to fighting. They mix things up so well with their clinching, especially with their clinching enemies. I feel like this is a very well matched up fight.
And also, I would not want to clinch with somebody from Vanquish Muay Thai. They seem to be very strong in their clinches, throwing in a lot of combinations on the breakaway is Hansana's strategy. We're using it. Oh, beautiful knee on her part. Oh!
Supeshali trying to going in with the blitz, and throwing some low kicks.
Hansana throwing a lot of... There's just a lot going on from her end, but it seems that she is struggling a little bit to have some ring control because Supeshali just keeps driving forward. And that's the end of the round. What do you think about that?
That was a great fight. Very interesting to see two different styles of Muay Thai competing against. Once again, we're engaging in combat. Looking good. Supeshali moving forward right into Hansana's kicks. So Hansana's throwing some strong body kicks. Good Superman punches from Hansana.
Beautiful body kick from Hansana's part. That seemed to have landed flush, but Supeshali is just driving forward. Intense combinations from her part. But Hansana seems to be managing her distance quite well. And it seems like they're going to be... at it again.
This is a good example of trying to use volume to overwhelm your opponent's defenses. Supeshali is trying to do this, but Hansana is shutting her down at the moment. Oh, good trying, good spinning back fist and great return elbows by Hansana. Hansana throwing those elbows.
It seems like her punching combinations are working for her, but Supeshali is retaliating. It's not that she does look a little bit gassed right now, but it doesn't seem to be reducing her her volume. I guess both players are slowing down. Full jab cross combination from Hansana, and she throws another one and another one. The straights just keep landing.
Supeshali returning fire with those punches. She needs to try and overwhelm her opponent's defenses. It's not easy, but it is possible. Hansana getting distance and throwing a great body kick, flush down the pipe, really looking good.
That jumping jab is seemingly working for Hansana. Quite a few times I saw her land that. She closes a lot of distance into the pocket with that one. And that's the end of the round. What do you think, Prigi?
I just have to say I'm so impressed by how strong both of these fighters are and how tough they are mentally.
Third and final round.
And here we go again. Hansana starts with a leg kick, and as usual, Supeshali driving forward with a beautiful spinning back fist.
Nice, once again that forward pressure by the LFG fighter. Hansana answering superbly with those kicks, keeping distance, combining kicks and punches.
I think these exchanges are phenomenal from both fighters. It seems that the inside leg kick seems to be working for Supeshali. She is getting a couple of those right hands in. Hansana, another one of those back fists, but this time Hansana catches her in the clinch and throws those jab cross combinations again. Beautiful inside leg kick from Supeshali, but those jab cross combinations and then she goes for the body kick. Here we see some elbows being given by Hansana. The pace is slowing down as both the fighters are going in for a breather.
Hansana moving in with elbows, Supeshali answering back with straight punches. Both fighters exchanging punches at this time. So what a great exchange, what a great fight. It's hard to imagine that they're not that experienced, but they're doing so well. None of them want to back down. They want to keep pressing forward. Great body kick by Hansana. Supeshali returning fire. Oh, great attempt at elbow. Luckily did not land. Supeshali once again moving forward with her strikes. Both fighters showing signs of fatigue, which is acceptable. They've been giving everything they got in the past two rounds and more in this third round. Throwing straight punches down the line. Hansana throwing those right hands. Supeshali moving off, trying to throw her own right. And that ends the third round.
What a fight, ladies and gentlemen. A real Muay Thai bout. Both fighters seemingly not giving up. And we'll have to see with the judges' scorecard which fighter did more.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, this is the fighting spirit. This is the spirit of Muay Thai. You do not back down. You keep moving forward, no matter what life throws at you. You keep moving forward and you do your best. That's what it's all about.
I would have to say, Prageet, that both fighters had a good amount of combinations, kicks,
unlike the other fights, I think both of them were well-rounded, using clinch, knees. I mean, you even saw like a flying elbow. What was that?
That was just amazing. If that landed, that would have completely, had a massive effect on her opponent. Such a great performance by both fighters. Really looking forward to the result of this one.
And the winner of the bout number 7, Pro Amateur Super Bantamweight class is... Hansana from the red corner! I would like to call upon one of the directors of WBC Sri Lanka, Mr. Chamila Anuradha, to the stage to give away the medals to our contestants and the bouquet of flowers as well, courtesy of Lion Power Top Team, to the winner.